please welcome our host for today, CEO of Mayweather Promotions, Leonard Ellerbe.
Hello. Welcome everyone to what will be Floyd's very last kickoff press conference of his historic career. We at Mayweather Promotions are so thrilled to be working once again with Showtime to bring you a stacked pay-per-view card to the fans live from the MGM Grand in Las Vegas. As you can see on the stage, we have put together an excellent, excellent undercard. We have a great lineup with three world championship fights, with a fourth pay-per-view fight to be announced very soon. Mayweather versus Berto will take place 12 September, coming to you live from the MGM Grand Casino, the home of Floyd Mayweather. This event will be promoted by Mayweather Promotions, coming to you live on Showtime pay-per-view, and the pay-per-view telecast will begin at 8 p.m. Eastern Time and 5 p.m. Pacific Time. This event is sponsored by Tecate. The tickets will go on sale tomorrow at 10 a.m. Pacific Time, 1 p.m. Eastern Time. Ticket prices will range from $150, $300, $500, $750, $1,000, and $1,500. We are proud to announce that Mayweather vs. Berto will be shown to you live in select movie theaters around the country with our partners, Fathom Events. And those tickets will go on sale Friday, August the 21st at fathomevents.com. In the main event, you have Floyd Money Mayweather versus Andre Berto. Once again, Floyd will be putting his WBC titles on the line and his WBA title. And he'll be facing none other than two-time former world champion Andre Berto, who will be looking to erase the O off of Floyd's record come September the 12th. The co-main event will feature WBO junior lightweight title fight between Roman Rocky Martinez and Orlando Salido, which we know that's going to be an outstanding war, if it's anything like their first fight, which this will be a rematch of the Fight of the Year candidate from their last bout in April. The Martinez-Salido fight will be followed by none other than Mayweather Promotions' own Badu Jack, who will be defending his WBC super middleweight title against none other than George Groves, who's coming to us from England. The Jack Groves fight is presented to us in association with Team Sauer. Prior to the pay-per-view telecast, which will be coming to you live on Showtime, we'll have an outstanding bout featuring our own Ishe Smith. He'll be taking on Vanis Martirosyan. Before I bring up the fighters, I'd like to acknowledge a couple of people who are very critical to our promotion. I'd like to acknowledge Richard Stern. He's the president of entertainment for MGM Resorts International. He's not in attendance. I'd also like to acknowledge Bob Bennett. He's the executive director of the Nevada State Athletic Commission. Before I bring up Steven Espinosa, I'd like to bring up none other than Mauricio Suleiman, who has played a critical part in Floyd Mayweather's career. Him and his father, may he rest in peace, have been great to the sport, and I'd like Mauricio to come up and say a few words.
Good afternoon, muy buenas tardes. I am very happy to once again represent my father, Jose Sulaiman, to see the WBC back in a great event. September 12th, as you know, it's a national Mexican holiday that now Floyd Mayweather has taken his field like a Mexican, and he has represented Mexico in May and September. It is a great card. Andre Berto, a former WBC champion, who has been a great example inside the ring and outside the ring, will bring for sure a great challenge for Floyd Mayweather. The undercard and the co-main events with Martinez and Salido, Vanes Martirosyan with Ishe Smith, and our champion, Badu Jack, against the mandatory contender, George Groves, surely proves to be a great fact, and I'm very, very honored to be part of this great event. I'd like to wish everybody the best of luck. God bless you, and may the best always win. Thank you so much.